Brian Kelly shows up to LSU basketball, right? He goes to the crowd, and Meatballs, do we have this here?
Well, this is a great way to get started, and I haven't even won all my games yet. It's a great night to be a Tiger.
Overnight, he became Mitch McConnell.
I'm here with my family.
Turns into Blanche DuBois.
I know.
What people are missing is he said, y'all really like me, and I haven't even won all my games yet. He claimed he's going undefeated in the SEC on day one.
You know what? Maybe he can. It's an easy thing to say, because then he can be like, yeah, that wasn't me. That was some Southern guy who jumped in there. Like, I'm not going to win every game.
I haven't even won all my games yet. That's what I was like. Okay, this guy really does have a nice little twang here going.
For the record, Brian Kelly is from New England.
Okay.
So first of all, one. Two.
South New England, though? How far?
Pretty close.
What street?
I love how much he sounds like a character from Streetcar is just the greatest to me. Like, I've always counted on the dependent on the kindness of Tigers. Like, it's just like, what the hell?
I worry Lincoln Riley hears that and says, and it's like, oh boy, should I start sounding like Snoop Dogg?
I think you're going to say Valley Girl.
Is that
even better?
No,
be Snoop
no, no, right? Oh boy, this opens a big can of worms.